So the theme for the
festival is home.
In thinking of what that concept means to the people of this region, to myself, home in itself is a very broadly defined term, and people find home based on different reasons. And so in looking at this area, I was interested in how many people now find Kingston as their home and where they came from, and also the indigenous people that have come through this area. And I found that it was a very migratory place in the Catskills that a lot of different tribes went through at different points in time. So recently I had gotten really interested in looking at rudimentary ways to navigate the stars. So navigating the stars using these kind of old hand measurements. And so I started researching those hand measurements that people use and decided to use that, since that is an original way that people were navigating the way to find their way home. That's basically what the woman and this girl is doing, using hand navigation to navigate a way home. She has her hand kind of outstretched to the stars. All of the stars that will be incorporated on this wall are star patterns from different textile patterns from the different people that have navigated through this region. And I felt like that was a good way to pay homage to different people that have come through here for different reasons, different cultures, different indigenous cultures, not only indigenous cultures, but all people.